What if I told you that if you do careful reading in the Word of God, you study the Word of God to show yourself approved, the mark of the beast is given through deception? It literally says in the Word of God in Revelation 12, verse 9, the devil comes to deceive the whole world. What, you think he's going to place a chip in your forehead or your right hand? No. Deuteronomy 6, 8 talks about how your forehead is your knowledge and your right hand is your choice. But there's more. In Revelation chapter 13, verse 16 through 18, when it talks about how the mark of the beast is given in the forehead or the right hand, that word for hand in the Greek means care or chair, which specifically means your hand, your finger, or your arm. Okay? This is the deception that is on the world right now. Through a Zionist deception that says that you have to be out of here before the mark of the beast can be given. And because of this, there's going to be a false antichrist that pops up on the scene and you're going to think he's Jesus because you don't do your research. I say this out of love and I'm trying to tell you right now, don't be deceived by the plots of the enemy. We can back this up with scripture. Bless you in the name of Yeshua. Our Lord and Savior, do not be deceived. Study to show yourself approved. Live by the Spirit in truth. In the name of our Lord and Savior, amen.